Good morning, afternoon, evening, guys. We're back into the random tier list today, taking a look at Minecraft food. Talking about when you play Minecraft, what foods you eat, because if you don't eat, you will die in that game, much like real life, in case you are unaware of that. S through F tier, guys, pretty standard thing we're looking at here. First, we're going to talk about apples. Apples is pretty D tier, I'd say. Kind of easy to get early game. Doesn't fill up that much, though. Definitely want something better than apples. Let's see here. We have potatoes over here, so I'm going to try to do, like, potatoes and baked potatoes together. Regular potatoes, pretty bad. D tier there with the apples. Baked potatoes, though, a lot better. I'd say probably B tier, right? It's good food, easy to get. Maybe A tier for how easy it is, to automate baked potatoes. You know, you can make an automatic farm or even just manually farming, and it's not hard at all. It's a good food. I'd say A tier. Beetroot, D tier. Beetroot stew, I hate anything that you have to use a bowl for. Like, the fact that they don't stack is horrendous. I'm going to say absolute F tier on the beetroot stew. Bread, probably B tier. It's ease of, you know, it's really easy to get, which is nice. But yeah, it doesn't, you know, I'd rather have a baked potato, so probably B tier below the baked potato. Cake is cool. Cake, I'm going to put in, I mean, it's obviously very unique, right? Because you can put it down and come back to it, right? And then the meme of the cake as well. I'm going to put in B tier. It's not the greatest food in the world for what you have to put into it. But the fact that you can place it down, you know, you place it down in your base, maybe an entrance area, maybe a server spawn or something. You know, you place down some cake and then everybody has some food they can just go and grab as they run by. Pretty good. Chorus fruit. F tier, obviously for the meme that, you know, that you can teleport all over the place and do some interesting stuff with that, that's fun. But as an actual food, F tier. Chicken, let's do raw chicken and cooked chicken. Raw chicken is going to be D tier, probably not something you want to eat. Could give you salmonella, which is in the game, or at least that sickness is. I don't know if it's actually called that. Cooked chicken's A tier though, it's a good food. Fish. We have raw fish, and we have cooked fish. Raw fish, not very good. Cooked fish, better. B tier. Mutton. We have raw mutton, and we have cooked mutton. Raw mutton, D tier. Cooked mutton, A tier. Raw pork chop, cooked pork chop. I believe raw pork chops give more than the other raw foods. Am I completely wrong about that? I might be completely wrong about that. I'm thinking we're going to move, actually, the cake and the bread down. We're going to go ahead and put the raw pork chop there. We're also going to move down the baked potato to B tier. Because the meat is better than the baked potato. I believe it does replenish more than it. I'm doing this off memory as well, so definitely let me know in the comment section if I'm an idiot and if I'm forgetting how good one of these is. But I'm going to go ahead and set that up as the ranking right now. Then we have a rabbit. Raw rabbit. Cooked rabbit, a little better. We have salmon, same thing as the other fish, right? So raw D tier, cooked B tier. I don't think I've ever ran around and like had cooked salmon as my one single food. Like, that's never been the case for me. But, you know, kudos if that is the case for you. Cookies, D tier. Same thing with the dried kelp, D tier. The only thing dried kelp does have going for it is how easy it is to get, right? You can very, very easily set up a dried kelp farm and have just an endless supply of this stuff. So maybe C tier on that, just because it's so easy to get. Cookies, you got to put kind of a lot into it just to get the cookie, and it's not that great. Golden apples are obviously going to be S tier, but it's not really realistic. The main food that's realistic to have in S tier would be the golden carrot, the best food in the game in terms of saturation. So S tier on that, obviously. Should we have like a beyond S tier here? Should we add a row above and we say like beyond S? So that would be like the golden apple and the golden carrot, right? Like, realistically, you're not going to be running around eating golden apple and golden carrot unless you're playing a modded game of some kind. So yeah, S tier would be in terms of the best food you can normally get. Honey, pretty D tier. It only stacking to 16 is not a very good thing. Or does it even stack to 16 when it's full? Does it stack at all? I hate non-stackable stuff. Watermelon C tier, similar thing as dried kelp here. Doesn't restore much, but very easy to get, very easy to stack. Mushroom stew gonna be F tier. I don't think that's very good at all. Let's go ahead and put the honey down there as well. Sorry, honey. Poisonous potatoes are actually detrimental to you, as are puffer fish. So both of those go in F tier. Pumpkin pie, I'm gonna put up in B tier. A little bit of an underrated food. What is this? Can somebody please tell me what this is? What is this? It's probably something I don't make that often, so that's probably why I don't know it. All right, cool. What is that? Next up, we have beef, raw beef. Put that in C tier. I think it is a little bit better than the other meats. And then I'm going to put cooked beef up in S tier. I believe it is the best food in the game in terms of how many hearts it restores. It always restores 4. I think golden carrots is 3. Golden carrots will keep you full faster, though. So golden carrots are better than cooked beef, but I believe cooked beef is the second best. And I believe. I might be missing a stat there. Rotten flesh is F tier. So are spider eyes. So are suspicious stew. The berries, pretty easy to get. You could automate them. So similar thing here with the watermelons and the dried kelp. Clownfish, can you even eat these? I was not aware you could eat clownfish. But seeing as you can't cook them, I think it'd be a similar thing with the other fish, so I'm going to go ahead and put them in D tier. And then carrots, because they are so easy to get, we will put them in C tier here. And that is what we are looking at, guys. Let me know what... Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh my gosh, what is happening? It might be time to sign out. All right. That's what we got, guys. Let me know how I did. Where did I put your favorite food? What the heck is this down here? Thank you for watching, guys. This has been the guy who makes random tier lists, and I'm signing out.